Why was Mad-Eye Moody such a bad teacher? Because he couldn't keep his pupils to stay put.